Hello, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. We continue learning verbs. We've learned a lot about verbs. We've learned tenses, reflective verbs, and we only need to learn imperative. We use imperative when we want to ask somebody to do something or when we want to give somebody an advice or an order. Imperative is easy to learn because you have to remember only three or four endings, not like in present tense when we learned я иду, ты идешь, он идет, and so on, many forms, many endings. If you haven't watched these lessons, you may find the link in the description of this video. And in imperative, you only have to remember maybe there are three or four ways for different verbs. What is imperative? When you say give me, please give me, please give me, пожалуйста, дай мне, please tell me, пожалуйста, скажи мне, please help me, пожалуйста, помоги мне. And very often imperative is formed by adding ending e. For example, to talk, говорить, I talk, я говорю, and imperative, talk, говори, ending e, я говорю, говори. Another example, to write, писать, I write, я пишу, imperative, пиши, also ending e. Говори, пиши. Пиши, пожалуйста. Don't just sit, write. Пиши, пожалуйста. To carry. Нести. I carry. Я несу. And imperative. Неси. Also ending e. Говори, пиши, неси. To keep silence, to be silent, молчать, I keep silence, я молчу, imperative, молчи, also ending e, молчи, my son is sleeping, молчи, don't talk, don't speak, молчи, what else? To sit down, or to sit, better, to sit. Сидеть, I sit, я сижу, imperative, сиди. Пиши, говори, молчи, сиди и молчи. What teachers ask children at school, сиди и молчи. To take. Брать, I take, я беру, бери, пожалуйста, бери. May I have some apple? Пожалуйста, бери, yes, please take. Могу я взять яблоко? May I take an apple? Можно я возьму яблоко? О, могу я взять яблоко? Бери, пожалуйста, бери. To go, идти. I go, я иду, imperative, иди. Why are you standing? Go, иди, не стой, иди. There are verbs that have ending y in imperative mode, in imperative, y. For example, to sing, петь, I sing, я пою, imperative, пой, y, пой. To play. Играть, I play, я играю, imperative, играй. For example, you are saying it to a child, играй, не сиди просто так, не скучай. Don't get bored, play, играй. To draw, рисовать, I draw, я рисую, and imperative, рисуй. Take a pencil and draw. Возьми карандаш и рисуй. Ending y. Пой, играй, рисуй. To do. Делать. I do something. Я делаю, do it, делай, делай это, it, это. To jump, прыгать, I jump, я прыгаю, imperative, прыгай. Don't stop, прыгай, не останавливайся, прыгай. To count. Считать, I count, я считаю, imperative, считай. For example, take this money, count them, count it. Возьми деньги, вот деньги, на, считай деньги. And to read, читать, I read, я читаю, imperative, читай. Вот книга, take this book and read. Возьми книгу и читай. It is similar to считай, count, but a little bit, first letter is different, first sound. To count, считать, to read, читать, читай, пой, играй, рисуй, делай, прыгай, считай. And also one more way, we've learned reflective verbs, for when the action is, when you yourself is a object of an action. For example, to wash something, to wash dishes, to wash a car, and to wash yourself. To wash, мыть, to wash yourself, мыться. To teach, учить, to learn when, to learn in Russian, to teach yourself. Учиться, when you teach yourself, we have one word, but in different forms. For example, to hold, держать something in your hand. And to hold yourself from falling, держаться. For example, when you are in a bus and when it is moving and jumping, we say держись. And let's take some examples for imperative, for reflexive verbs. As I told you, a verb to учиться, to teach yourself, to learn. To teach yourself. To study, maybe. Not exact translation. There is no exact translation. It's the most like to teach yourself. Учиться. And I teach myself, я учусь, and imperative учись, ending с, and to hold yourself, держись, I told you, держись in a bus, for example, or when you are in doing some sport, to hold from falling, держись, and we also have plural. It's very easy, all the same as singular. We just add ending te. For example, to sing, sing, пой. And when you say to several people, пойте, one, пой, several, пойте, one, играй, several, играйте, one, рисуй, several, рисуйте, делайте, прыгайте, читайте. And with ending e, talk, говори, several people, говорите, пиши, write, пишите, carry, take, carry, несите, keep silence, молчите, сидите, and take, берите, go, иди, several people, идите. Again, let's have some training to confirm what we will learn today. I say present tense and you say imperative. For example, I say я говорю and you say говори. Okay, do you understand? I say я пишу and you say пиши. Let's start. Я говорю, you say imperative. Говори. Я пишу. Пиши. I'm sorry, I will look at my notes, not to forget examples. Я несу. Неси. Я молчу. Молчи. Я сижу. Сиди. Я беру. Бери. Я иду. Иди. Я пою. Attention. Я пою. Пой. Another ending. И. Я играю. Играй. Я рисую. Рисуй. Я делаю. Делай. Я прыгаю. Прыгай. Я считаю деньги. Считай деньги. Я читаю. Читай. Молодец. Now we've learned almost everything concerning verbs. We will repeat verbs in any other lessons with examples. Or if you haven't watched previous lessons, you may find all links in the description of this video. See you. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока.